In this video, we will see how to insert spaces quickly in between rows so that this will start looking like this one. And the number of rows that you want to insert, the blank rows that you want to insert between these words or the rows, the filled in rows, depends on your requirement. So let's quickly see how to do that. I'm going to delete this column now. Here's the trick. To do that, we are going to use some numbers, a series of numbers. So this is done, and how much ever you have, just make sure you have the same set doubled so that there is an equal number of empty spaces for these rows. This is what is going to be inserted in between these words. So if at all you want just one empty row in between these series of words, then you can just have two sets of numbers, this and this. If you want to have two empty rows in between these words, then you want to have another set of numbers. So here's how to do that. Click anywhere on this column with where the numbers are present. Go to your data tab and click on this sorting, smallest to largest. Bingo. So you get these empty rows inserted in between. Now we can get rid of this column. That's it. I'll quickly show you how this is done for just single insert. It's same, just hit on this. You'll have this, and then we can get rid of this column. Now we have single rows inserted in between, single cells, empty cells inserted in between these words, series of words. That's how we can insert empty cells in between rows quickly. I hope this helped you. Thanks for watching. I'll see you again in another Excel video. Take care. Bye.